Welcome friends, today we are talking about flower head jelly. The flower head jelly is a species of hydrogen in the family Olenidae. Although they look like a jellyfish, they actually belong in the class of Hydrozoa, while true jellyfish belong in class Cyprozoa. Flower head jelly occur in the northwestern Pacific of central and southern Japan and southern Korea, Jeju Island. The adult form of the flower head jelly only lives a few months and is typically seen from December to July, with peaks in April and May. During the day, they rest on the bottom, often among rocks or algae, but at night they float up to hunt for their prey, typically small fishes. Friends, if you like our video, subscribe to our channel, like this video, share this video, and tell me in comment if you know these amazing facts.